there are more than 330,000 new cases of kidney cancer diagnosed in the world each year. And for today's video, we want to break down one of the top surgeries used in kidney cancer, which is known as a nephrectomy. And that can happen at any stage of kidney cancer, stages 1 through 4. Now, stages 1 and 2 is when kidney cancer is defined within the kidney. But stages 3 and 4 is when it's both within the kidney and starts to move outside of the kidney. And with a nephrectomy, there can be 2 different surgeries. The first would be a partial nephrectomy. So in this diagram of the kidney, if this brown spot represents a tumor, a partial nephrectomy would remove that section of the kidney, including the tumor. However, a radical nephrectomy, which is outlined in purple, which is the removal of the entire kidney, may be done if the tumor is too big or if removing a section of the kidney would result in the kidney not even being functional anyways. But during a radical nephrectomy, sometimes the adrenal gland, which sits on top of the kidney here in blue, may also be removed. Now, with these kidney surgeries, there may be other treatments, which are known as adjuvant treatments, that are added in addition. And that would be immunotherapies, cryotherapies, or even radiation therapies. But that's going to be dependent on the state and the type of cancer that's detected. So at Dane Garvin, we want you to be aware of symptoms, treatments, and surgical options, so that way you can make the most informed health decisions